nice hanging out with some of the other Roxy girls here this week. We get to ride a bit together and hang out.
While I'm sleeping, you paint a ring on my finger with your black marker pen.
Yeah, it's been good, really good. We had a house with the Roxy team, and it's so good to have Stina here as well. She has so much experience.
It's nice because we all get on really well and we all push each other's riding and encourage each other to try our hardest tricks, and you know, if somebody pulls off a good run in the pipe, or even just if you're riding about the slope, then it makes everybody happy.
Well, what we are all after.
So today was going to be the last day of the competition here in Lux, but the final had to be cancelled, so because of the weather, obviously. And they're going to try to run it tomorrow instead. Hopefully it will be sunny then. Hopefully. I want to ride the finals.
Over and we're late again. Let's get breakfast.
We woke up today and the finals are today and it's perfect. Blue sky, amazing snow, really sparkly fresh powder everywhere. Lisa's in the final, so we've got all got our fingers crossed for Lisa.
The sun came. When it's sunny, I get this whole new feeling. I feel so much more comfortable riding, so it pushes the level too.
We're all about each other.
I got to see a lot of good riding today because of the weather. Alright, I guess. It was really fun to ride today.
So what about with my front side there? On the Mac twist. Then the front side three. Jetzt kommt sie. Switch. Gate twist. Lean.
I was trying for the Hocken flip all day that I didn't land. So, but I'm kind of happy anyway with my running. I always liked locks. I'm just happy to be at the Burton European Open, and I'm glad I made it to finals, and I feel pretty good right now.